This is Hypertron, a fun groove box for iPhone and iPad. Here are some quick tips. Let's get started. There are two modes, effects mode and live mode. In live mode, we can trigger pads. Let's record that. Press on record one more time to stop recording. Now, when we change to effects mode, you can press on a pad, slide horizontally to select an effect, and slide vertically to adjust it. Here is a cool trick. When you press record in effects mode, you can automize your effects. Just like that. You have just created your first automation.